Quickly, if you guys need some Madden coins for the winter promo, head on over to MMOEXP.com. Right now, you can get a million coins for less than $25, cheapest coins on the internet. All you have to do is click that first link in the description and use code BURGER. Yo, what's up, YouTube? We're back at Madden 21. Today, EA dropped a new batch of Ultimate Legends. Also, low-key dropped the GOAT, Eddie George. One of my favorite bats in the 2000s, so you know we gotta get him. All right, quickly pulling a couple Ultimate Legend packs. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I'm low-key tight. They're like the ultimate, the golden ticket wasn't actually in packs. Like, I think it'd be much funner to just rip packs to try to get a golden ticket instead of doing like the whole like random lotto thing. Final round, whack animation. Oh, it's a big boy animation. 96 Derrick Brooks. Okay, I'll take it, that's not bad. All right, don't get me wrong, I get it. Everybody gets a shot at a golden ticket and it's not a matter of who pulls the most packs, AKA spends the most on packs, but damn, bro. Pulling packs to get golden tickets is like so much better. Yo, I gotta check the odds on these packs. The first round of these packs has been low-key hitting. Another big boy animation, 95. All right, we got a 95, Adalius Thomas, all right. All right, 2-for-2 on big boy animations. Honestly, not that bad at that. If we can go 3-for-3, I'll keep pulling as long as we keep getting big boy animations. What is that, David Andrews? All right, damn, bro, another big 90 in the first round, bro. These first rounds low-key hitting. First rounds low-key hitting. Damn, I wish these were coin-ups, bro. It would have been monster coin-ups. Ah, weak sauce animations. All right, I'm gonna go one more pack, bro. I feel like these packs weren't that bad. I could be totally wrong, but I feel like they weren't that bad. All right, final Ultimate Legend pack. Let's do it. Let's make it count. Here we go. What is in this bad boy? 87. Hey, all right, again, 87 first round, not bad. Not great, but not bad. Second round, we gotta cook up. Oh, 87, 88. All right, final round, big boy animation. No, 292s, all right, man. This video, we're checking out Eddie George rocking 96 speed, 97 Excel, 98 carry, and 97 trucking. Quickly for a boost, we have Recuperation, Bruiser, Homer, and Jukebox. Hey, so we can lead, let's hop into it. All right, man, game time. He's rocking Shannon Springs, Joe Namath, and Deion Sanders. Let's get busy, bro. I can't lose to Eddie, former Cowboy, one of the GOAT running backs. Let's go. All right, man, the GOAT of this game is simple. Run the ball, run it well. Bro, I got 3 O-linemen activated. If we can't run it with 3 O-linemen, we might as well pack it up with Eddie George, because that means this motherfucker ass. Eddie down the gut, though. Yo, you see the vision, though? Come on, baby. I got 73. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, truck him. Oh, man. Little man! Okay, Eddie! I see you coming. I feel like it's a good time to do a play action, but I'm not gonna do a play action. Maybe I will do a play action. Yeah, I think I'll do a play action. That safety's in the box. Darren Waller might be open. Bro, if Madden had like a good pass system. Huh. If Madden had a good pass system, I'm throwing that, but they don't. Oh! Vic, good stuff. Alright, in the red zone, in the bird zone. Let's stretch him out real quick, man. Pause if necessary. Stretch this thing out. Oh, Eddie! I like that, Eddie. Alright, big 35. Eddie, I need it. I need it, Eddie. Let's go. Big 35. Give me the blocks. That's all I ask for is the blocks. Damn! Oh, that's some bullshit. Alright, what is this guy rocking? What is he rocking? Who's number 11? I don't know. Alright, this guy's rocking Joe Namath. Joe Namath. Oh, I'm on it. Yeah, I'm on it. Yeah, I'm on it. No, I was about to say, I'm gonna bail him out. All right, hopefully this guy's a drop back and pass type of guy and not a running guy. I've been bumping into so many only run guys. It's like super head ass. Super head ass. It's a big dot down the middle. Ooh, on it. On it. No way. On it. Let's go. Pat P. Way to get on that, baby. Way to get on that, baby. Oh, we can house it too. Fuck it. We can house it. Oh. Gold level stick, nigga. Stop playing with me. Should have been 6, man. Come on. Bro, that was like these. And I got through that motherfucker, man. First thing go. Here we go. Cut back. Is that 6? No. Random. Why the fuck is there no dive animation for Madden? Like, I don't think I can dive over the pal. Like, you can't even dive over the pal in this shit. Good touchdown. All right, let's cook up. He's really trying to run it, though. All right, we got a 3rd and 1. As long as you don't get burnt down the middle, this should be a big stop on D. Pat Pete should lock up his tight end, too. Pat Pete should press the hell out his tight end because he's X-Factor. Here we go. I wish you could double press on this game. In real life, you can, like, double press guys. You can't really double press, though. Oh, we just missed. That's tough. All right, no shocker here. He's going for it. 4th and 1. It's going to be a run, too, bro. I think it's a good chance this is a 4th-and-1 run. It makes a lot of sense. It makes too much sense to run it here. We just got to shoot this gap. Let's go. Stop the ball, bro. Oh. Oof. 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 Give me that. Big money line. Yes, sir. Lurk season. Pitch season. House season. Oh! Come on, baby. All right, Eddie. This is another gimme. This is another freebie. All I want to see you do is truck somebody, though. Just catch a body. Catch a body. Eddie is so fucking soft. Bro, deadass, can you dive in this game? Like, dive over the pal? That's what I want to see. Oh, you can. All right, I'll take it. Touchdown, yo. Big Eddie. All right, we got a 14-point jump in this one. Half a secondary is damn near X-Factor. Let's go. Let's go. Big hit. Oh, come on. All right, man, I need one more pick. This House Hunters. I'm turning this bitch into House Hunters. I need one more pick. I got a lot X-Factor. Damn. This is a run play. Big run. You want it, though, baby. This guy's a dink and dunk passer on D. I don't like it. Go deep, bro. And that motherfucker out, man. All right, House Hunters, let's go. You know what time it is with me. Oh. All right, Eddie, we got 131 to score. We can do that. We can do that for sure. Let's go. I just need a block or two. Damn. All right, I'm putting Julio in motion. I feel like I might get better blocks on Julio. I might be tripping, though. Ooh. Look what I got on D. His D-line slanting to the right. It's a counter to the left. It should be a banger. Good run. Run that shit back, bro. Eddie's low-key close to catching that X-Factor. When I pop the X, it's GG's. Oh, ooh. Look at him. I got him pitching inside now. This is all, it's all bait. Ugh. Oh, go get out of that push, Eddie, yo. That was looking nice. He was looking right. How is that not another? Should have been my X-Factor, bro. I'm sick. All right, I have yet to upgrade my kicker the entire year, so let me get a couple more yards, and we should be good to go. I need these to be caught out of bounds, though. Let's go. Looking for Julio one more time. Why not, bro? Is this greedy? Yes. Will it work? Yes, Julio. Give me that, baby. All right, man, so far pitching shutout, and I got to be honest, even though we're pitching shutout, I feel like Eddie George, he's been mid. He hasn't been crazy. It might be a good reason he's, like, one of the cheapest 98s in the game. Like, his stats are really, really mid. Like, I don't know. It's something different about him to, Derrick Henry. Like, I don't know. Like, Derrick Henry, beast of a bruiser, right? Eddie George, he's not really that beast of a bruiser, I don't think. He's not that fast either. Like, what, 94 speed stock? Stock 94 speed is crazy. Stock 94 speed is nuts. I'm not going to lie. I'm about to use a rush, bro. Why not? Who's going to block me? Nobody's going to block me. Let's use a rush. Yo, give me that shit, man. Come on. Niggas talk about Mike Blitz this, Mike Blitz that. Bro, you can't use a rush out of any formation. This is crazy. You just got time to snap. And be ready to go. It's time to go. The clock's a ticket. Oh, give me that. Another sack. Let's go, man. All right, guys. Jumping on into the fourth quarter. I'm one run from X-Factor and Eddie George. So hopefully we can pop this X-Factor and really go crazy with him. Let's go, Des. Get out the way. All right, I'm lying. I'm two runs away. Bro, I thought I gave him a homer. I don't know why. Ah, she gave him a homer. I just knew I gave him a homer. Oh, these slow-ass fucking truck animations, bro. Bro, I'm gonna be honest with you. After playing the full game with this Eddie Church, this nigga might be ass, man. I don't know. Like, he cool, but he, like, right now, he's like, there's no point in using him. Wow. Eddie George finally broke one when the game was already fucking over. How is it 30-56, Joe? This game is crazy. I have no idea how it's 30-56. But let's go. All right, man, this game is in the books. We ended up winning 27, but yeah, man, Eddie George, I don't know, bro. I don't know. It's like, right now, the way the game works, everybody damn it has 99 speed. I keep saying this shit. Everybody has 99 speed. Everybody's running nickel. They got two safeties in the box. They got two safeties in the back third. Like, it's just too much speed on the field. And then in terms of trucking, he's not trucking nobody. This is a slow-ass back that doesn't get the crazy trucking animations, in my opinion. Like, I don't know. This joint was kind of mid, man. What kind of stats did we put up with Eddie? I don't even think we had a good game with this motherfucker, man. But yeah, 1-4. It was cool. Only 4 broken tackles, though. It was all right. right, man. All that said, I'm getting this motherfucker off my team expeditiously. Bro, his stats are cool, too. Like, if you paired him up, you can get him a 97 speed, but I don't know, bro. I honestly played a couple games with him. This nigga was ass every game. Like, struggle getting out the backfield. Ain't break tackles of shit. Like, you're better off just using a smaller back. With 99 speed, again, Kamara's a beast. Dre Archer's a beast. Like, it's too many good options than to use fucking big-ass Eddie George and hope he gets a godly truck animation, you know?